I want to talk about how to succeed as a tweener or crossover musician. In other words, I want to talk about how you go from this to how to go back and forth between those in the span of 24 hours sometimes. So I'm here to talk about basically how to be successful in both the classical world and the jazz world, or improvised music world, which includes a lot of different genres.